Good, good.
I'm Wolfman, here for soccer in the South.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you had even heard of me yet. You came to the team, what, a couple weeks ago?
Yeah. It's my second week with them.
All right, so yeah, where are you from originally?
Originally from the Ivory Coast.
Ivory Coast?
Yeah.
Cote d'Ivory?
Yes, sir. Right. Yeah.
So, let me know how you feel about Chattanooga and how you feel about playing for the larger side.
I mean, I love it so far, you know. We got the fans supporting us for everything. It's great. I love it. It's
all
nice,
right.
Yeah.
So let me ask, is there anything that what are you hoping to accomplish this year for yourself as far as for your own quality of life?
I mean, this is my first time being a pro, so I'm just trying to improve my game every game, try to develop myself, and try to get a result every time I get out there. That's all I'm trying to do.
All right, one last thing. So everyone knows, how do you actually pronounce your name?
It's Cisse.
Cisse.
Yeah, Abdullahi Cisse.
It's going to be household name.
Yeah.
Awesome.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate it.